Welcome to the Kitchen Cook-Off. The rules are simple. Two chefs will face off and be judged to find out who cooks the better meal. The twist is, we'll be giving the chefs two ingredients that they will have to incorporate into their meal. The chefs will have 5 minutes to get the rest of their supplies from the local Dollar Tree. If they are not at the checkout with their supplies before the time is up, they will not be able to use those ingredients. Got it? Good. Let's go meet the host.
All right, welcome back to the Kitchen Cook-Off. Today we're going Asian style. We got Kevin, we got Lucas. They're gonna go to the Asian market. Don't exactly know what they're gonna get yet, but let's go find out. All right, me and the contestants have made it to the Asian market. They have 5 minutes to get their groceries. Let's go, guys.
That palm corned beef.
Hey, this is fat.
No.
They got hot dogs.
Extra firm tofu.
Honestly, let's find a ramen.
You think Pocky is good?
What the hell is that?
Ooh.
We don't need this much, do we?
Think we should try this?
I'll get it.
A tofu. Nah.
Pop it. Swipe.
Lucas, show off. Lena wins all the mountain tree.
It's Kevin here, Dodd Elementary.
Today I'm making a vegetable gyoza, I think. All right.
So that's what I'll be making. So yeah.
You have to incorporate a cheeseburger into that.
I can definitely make that work. Hands down, Kevin's going down. I got it in the bag.
I'm making these guys. Budavac. Budavac spicy noodles. Budavac.
Prepare yourselves.
Yeah. Today I made that. I don't know what to call it. It's a little salty, a little spicy, barely. And I give a drink too.
I think your presentation was far better than Kevin's, which is definitely a plus. I think your eyes eat first at any time you're eating. I think you also had a really interesting combination going, but I kind of liked what you did, especially with having to incorporate a burger from Quick Star. I know that can be pretty difficult. Overall, I think I'm going to give you a 7.9. I really enjoyed your dish.
Like Cade said, a much better presentation. One of the better ones we've seen on the show, I'd say. You incorporated everything extremely well. The rice cakes, actually pretty good. Never had them before, but I thought they were pretty good. And everything actually incorporated pretty well. I give it a 7.7.
I was actually not a fan of all of like the different seasonings. Like the flavor of it just didn't sit well with me. I was a real big fan of like the burger patty kind of thing. Pat, if you want to get like a little good. I was a real big fan of these. But like the little rice cake things, like the texture, just I'm a big texture guy, and I didn't like the texture in my mouth, just because of, like, I didn't like the way it sat. I'm gonna have to duck it a little bit. But the presentation was amazing. I don't know if I mentioned that already, but it was definitely a better presentation than Kevin's for sure. I think I'm gonna have to roll with like a 7.7. I'm gonna go 7.1.
Oh yeah, good luck to y'all for real. But we have beef noodle. Beef burger noodle neon. Okay. I wanted to say before y'all try it, good luck to you guys' stomachs. And enjoy.
Who's going first?
We
all
at the same time.
Alright. It's a little spicy, honestly.
But it actually didn't taste that bad. It tasted like some normal, like, you know, 99-cent ramen with, like, some hot sauce, maybe a little bit of garlic in there. The meat was kind of chewy, but it was not horrible. I'll give you that. I'm going to give it, like, a solid, like, maybe, like a 6.6, 6.7. Yeah.
Like Mike said, this meal did not look overly appetizing to me, and, but, you know, it tastes like regular ramen, like what I would cook at my apartment myself. A little more spicier. I'm not a big spicy guy.
You're just soft.
I am soft. It's just a Quick Star burger, you know, but a little chewy. Wouldn't warm it up like I asked you to, so
For that, I give you a 6-1.
Like my partners here said, the presentation was not too appealing. It was more on the spicy side, like my boy Hugh said. But overall, I mean, it's pretty basic. I think anyone can really do this at home. And like they said, the burger was a little overcooked. And I know, I mean, you didn't really cook it. It was from Quick Star, but you can't give them too much knocks on it. I'm going to give you a solid 6.2.
Oh, thank you, judges, for trying my laxative food.
Man, you know, what do you do? You know,
I'd just like to thank my mom. I also like to thank my mom. Also my dad. We're Mormon.